After football, I hope to own my own video game company. Right now, I'm in a school for game art and design, and always been a big fan of art, so hopefully one day I can either make iPhone games or Xbox games.